Hi, Katrina. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Nick.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming.
So first off, this is a beautiful home. And when did you move in?
About 2004, 2005. At that time, it was my two kids, Nick and Lane, and Lane's father, Hefe. When we walked up on the porch, we were so excited.
I can tell when you talk about the house too, like you can almost sense like how excited you guys were to get here. It really seemed like, your dreams were coming true, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. But then it changed. It all changed. And one by one, my family left. It was just too dangerous to be here.
So you feel like there's some sort of residual energy that kind of comes and goes in this house?
I know there is, yes. And that would be
Edwin. Edwin Hetherington이면 아까 그 누나의 슬픔을 이기지 못해서.
Did you ever hear of anything bad happening in this room, like historically?
Not historically, I don't know. I just know what's happened to me. Tried to go to sleep, I went to lay down, and then all of a sudden I was pushed down and I could not move. I had never felt like that before in my life.
가위 누르는 거.
가위 누르는 거.
And then the door opened and it felt like just this mass of just evil, evil, evil energy. I was scared to death. I thought for sure I was going to be taking my last breath in this room.
This is the staircase up to the attic?
This is the attic.
Do you want to go up there?
This is just out of the question. What? I don't feel comfortable going up there.
Do you think there's something negative up there in the attic?
Absolutely, yes.
I'm just curious.
So we have locks on these doors for reasons now.
Why do you have locks on the doors?
They lock from this side.
They lock from both sides.
But we had to lock both of them. Well,
you just hear that.
See ya, bye.
Are you okay?
Oh my god. Oh.
There's footsteps walking down the stairs. You heard that.
And it was over here too, just bam, bam.
Yep.
You know what I mean? I'd like to leave.
Okay. Are you okay getting downstairs?
Yes.
Okay.
We'll talk to you after our 72 hours are up.
Okay. All right.
Good luck, guys.
Okay.
All right.
As the first night of our investigation begins, we head to Kristen's bedroom, where she and her son Nick had their most terrifying experiences.
Okay. 문도 안 키나 봐요.
Just this whole house feels off. I feel like we're.
There's pressure on your head?
I just saw something form and disappear directly in front of you.
Are you serious?
It was a round piece of light, about the size of, say, a quarter, and then it shrunk as it got close to your face and disappeared.
On your head?
영혼을 탐지하거나 이런 전문적인 장치도 아닌 그냥 카메라에도 막 이상한 것들이 잡히기도 해요. 막.
There's a lock on the outside of this door. Why would they have a lock on the outside?
I just heard a thump came right from the attic.
Kristen said this is a place where they get a lot of EVPs and a lot of audio stuff comes through. And she said they've gotten a bunch of different names and they've seen people up here. So I'm curious if us doing this will kind of ramp that up.
I'm gonna turn this device up. Whatever you want to say to us, come through and communicate.
어머, 저게 뭐야?
지옥박스.
어머, 저게 연결이 되면은 귀신하고 얘기를 해요?
네, 전자기파를 이용해서 어떤 영혼의 소리나 이런 거를 감지하는 장치.
Are you affecting our bodies right now? Are you trying to use our bodies to communicate?
Yeah.
It goes yes.
Yeah.
You trying to use our bodies to communicate?
그러니까 너무 신기해요, 저는 게. 기술적이나 과학적인 장비로 저런 걸 개체한다는 게.
뭔가 근데 안 무서워하시는 것 같아요.
제가요?
네.
제가요?
네, 뭔가.
아니요, 저 속으로는 진짜 엄청 무서워.
아, 그래요?
진행자로서 참아야죠.
아, 네, 다행이에요.
예?
그
예?
든든해요, 뭔가.
아, 네.
We've been at this for a while now. I say we try to get a good amount of sleep. I'm gonna go back to the attic because she was frightened and terrified about that location.
She left the room. I'll take this room then, because Kristen did say nobody can sleep in this room. Morbid curiosity. I want to know why.
아니,
또 잠자네.
여기서 잔다는 게 저는 말이 안 된다 생각했는데.
그러니까요. Is it weird up here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, it's a weird space. It's all these little crevices that energy can hide.
Check this out.
Oh, a crawl space.
Let's try the portable geo box. Is there anybody here? Are you back in here? Let's investigate downstairs a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can get anything else coming through.
Our investigation continues in Kristen's room on the second floor, using Steve Huff's Wonder Box to sweep radio frequencies and use reverb for real-time paranormal communication.
Here we go.
You want to give us an idea of who we're talking to?
Are you okay?
What's that?
Wait. Oh, Nick.
Nick. 아니, 이름까지 어떻게?
어떻게 알지?
But is it you or is it Kristen's son?
Whoa, no way.
What did you see?
Holy behind Rob, I saw a shadow, like an actual apparition.
Are you looking for Nick?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look. Look at this. Dude, God.
Save us.
How can we save you? What is it that we can do to help you?
Leave.
Leave?
No. Leave.
Leave?
No.
이름 뭐였지? 원더박스인가요?
네, 원더박스.
이게 그럼 어떤 원리로?
그러니까 이게 라디오 주파수를 통해서 이제 영혼들과 소통하는 그런 과학적인 장비인데 초자연적인 현상을 좀 과학적으로 많이 증명하려고 노력하는 것 같아요.
요즘 그런 것도 있잖아요. 그 어플인데 귀신이 주변에 있으면은 깜빡깜빡거리고 막 그런 어플도 있어. 네.
세대 차이.
As night 2 falls, we contact paranormal technology engineers Steve Huff and George Brown, who agreed to come aid in our investigation of the Bel Air house.
I brought basically another Wonder Box portal. They're able to come through and give direct, relevant replies. All right, who's here with us?
Did that just say Ed?
Ed. Yeah.
Does this negative entity have a name?
What was that?
I don't know, that was a
terrifying
laugh.
That was a weird laugh.
Are there any spirits that would like to try to use this device to speak?
Help.
Help.
Help?
That was clear.
Ed.
Ed.
Help Ed.
We've been getting pretty clear voice activity on all of these devices here so far. If we can break all of this up, go into separate rooms, try all of them at the same time and see if any of those, you know, results
right
match up together.
Okay, all right, great. Let's go.
Start the scanner.
저렇게 각자 가면은 안 될 것 같은데.
근데 각자 항상 따로 돌아다니세요. 그러니까
그럼 꼭 무슨 일 벌어지잖아요.
왜 이렇게 장난치고 싶지?
Who's here with me?
I'm trying to pinpoint it though. As soon as I walk over here, I get a massive.
그런 사람들의 이름까지 계속 알고 있는 것 같아요.
Right when I walked in, I could feel that something was wrong about this place. Nick, are you talking about Nick Roth, or the Nick that used to live here? What do you want with Nick?
What are you?
Dead.
Why are you in this room? Why are you in this house?
Ed.
Can you tell me what you need?
장난치는 것 같아요.
Ashes.
I have to walk away for a second.
계속해서 이 주택에서 여러 영혼들이 계속 뚜렷하게 말을 하고 있잖아요. 네. 게다가 아까 그 닉이 있었던 곳인가? 거기는 침실이었고.
네. 침실이라서 더 무서운 것 같아요.
그쵸?
자는 공간이니까 자기 전에 항상 무서운 생각이 가장 많이 들지 않아요? 아,
그러다가 가위 눌리기도
네,
하고.
네네네.
가위에 눌려 보신 적 있으세요?
맨 처음 가위 눌렸었던 게 그냥 땅바닥에서 숙제를 하고 있다가 잠이 들었어요. 근데 갑자기 옆에 어떤 흰 물체가 보이는 거예요. 그게 뭐 여잔지 사람인지 그것도 전혀 모르겠고
잠 자는데?
네네. 근데 그분이 제 허벅지를 치시면서 뭐라 뭐라 엄청 얘기를 하시는 거예요. 저는 뭐라고 하는지 못 알아듣겠는 거예요. 그분이 이러면서 얘기했거든요.
막 답답하고 진짜 소름 끼쳤겠다.
네, 이게, 그 후로도 진짜 모르겠다. 많이 눌렸는데 그래서 주기도문을 외웠는데 진짜 금방 풀리는 거예요.
아 진짜요?
그게 약간 제 마인드에 컨트롤이 되나 봐요.
지금 전도하시는 거예요?
아니요.
Appreciate you guys coming here and really assisting us in this because this was crucial, I think, in our investigation. Thank you so much for
it. Thank you.
George and Steve head out, but we have questions from the experiment. And 26 hours left in our investigation to find answers. We've been up nearly 24 hours. It's important for us to separate to sleep to see if the spirits can make contact with us in isolation. Katrina heads downstairs to the couch. I will sleep in Kristen's bedroom, where she had her final encounter that drove her from the home.
Do you want to go straight to the attic then? Use the wonder box up there.
Oh. 열린 거야?
Yeah, this has been closed, I'm telling you. Look.
Right here.
See what I'm saying? How's that just open? That's so f***ing weird.
Last place where Kristen was.
Does this have anything to do with something that happened here, right in this area?
Had a boy.
Had a boy? Where is he? Had a boy, where is he? Who are you looking for? Who are you looking for?
Weird.
누가 창문으로 뛰어내렸다.
뭐야 저기? 아 깜짝 그림자구나.
Did something happen? Yes? What happened?
Are you trying to get somebody to jump out the window? Who are you trying to get to jump out the window? You say Nick?
Do you need me to open the windows?
Nick! Oh my God. Nick! Nick!
I was so lost in like a trance, man, with like what happened. You see how scary that looks?
You'll like drop right off.
네, 아무래도 이런 강령회라는 게 얼마나 위험한 건지를 이 영상을 보니까 진짜 알 것 같아요.
아, 맞아요. 근데 그런 거 있잖아요. 저희 분신사바, 뭐 일본엔 코쿠리사, 또 서양의 미자보드 이런 것도
아, 진짜 많이 하시네요.
근데 분신사바는 진짜 어렸을 때는 한 번씩
아, 막 분신사바 이런 것도 직접 해보셨어요?
폐가나 폐놀이공원 이런 곳을 찾아가서 귀신을 부르는? 아니면 만나보는 그런 예능을 한 적이 있어요.
아, 예능이요? 네. 그래서 뭐가 나왔어요?
아니요.
안 나왔어요?
근데 저희 멤버들이 그날 다섯 명인가 가위에 돌렸어요.
아, 괜찮았어요, 본인이?
저는 괜찮았어요, 그때.
주기도문?
네.
알겠습니다.
We got information that seemed to match up with some of the history that we knew. We constantly got the name Ed coming through.
And that's where it got really strange. And the voices were actually very particular in what they were telling us. I got something that said twin.
That makes sense then. That isn't about us. That's about Edwin and Lyde. Edwin was actually a twin.
Oh. Wait, what?
Yeah, Edwin had a twin that died. I think that that was a little girl.
It also says, send a child, sleep precious, my blood, my child. He flies.
Because it was directing us to this window or something in the attic, and I started to notice the locks on the doors.
That is very, very personal with my youngest son. We put them up because something was trying to lure him outside on the roof. Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming all the way and using your tools to help unravel the pieces of the puzzle here.
Yeah, our pleasure.
All right. Listen, take care. Give me a call if you need anything and stay strong.
All right. Yeah. Thank you.
자, 이렇게 오늘 준비한 영상이 끝났습니다.
네.
이 실제로 벨레어 주택에서 죽음을 맞이했던 라이드랑 그 에드윈의 사연을 알고 보니까 더 좀 가슴 아프고 더 무서웠던 것 같아요.
네.
소혜 씨는 또 어땠어요?
저도 일단 원더박스가 진짜 와, 저거는 진짜 가까이 하면 안 되겠다. 저건 저분들만 사용할 수 있는 거겠다.
비쌀걸요, 아마.
아, 그쵸. 진짜 비쌀 것 같아요. 걱정하지 않아도 되겠네요.
우주에서 가장 재미있는 채널, 디스커버리.